story of today. See if the Nats can stay hot.
Swing and a miss. Roark elevates the fastball. Swing and a miss. He pulled the string on a curve.
The pitch.
Swing and a miss.
So this is what you meant.
That's right on the corner.
All you said that you would spend.
Back with a 2-2 is Roark.
And now it's time to build from the bottom of the pit right to the top.
Swing and a miss on a curve.
Don't hold back.
1-2. He could use the strength. Got it. They got it.
Giving the academy a
line shot caught by Roark.
Swing
and a miss on a slider in the dirt. And Tanner Roark finishes off 7.
I don't ever want to leave this town.
Ground ball got reordered. Reordered.
Because after all,
and Roark drops one.
The city never sleeps at night. It's time to begin, isn't it? I get a little bit bigger than that. I'll admit, I'm just the same as I was. Now don't you understand?
As Paul runs back and rinses him up. Side edge. Bread butter pitch, two outs. Swinging a ground ball up the middle. It's a base hit past the diving second baseman. Wieters will score. Defoe stops at third. The throw in is cut off. And Tanner Roark has
so
it in his first win of the season.
Colin Moran, one of four players the Pirates got
in the Garrett Cole deal. 4-6-3. Tanner Roark rolls his second double play ball of the night. 1-2 here in the fifth. Breaking ball in the dirt. Wieters to Zimmerman. It's number 100 of beauty. Number 101. Swing and a miss. Only his third strikeout tonight. Swing and a miss, and maybe they'll play his walk-off song. Get Lobatone.